Hi, my dear viewers, welcome back to your channel. Hey Kalpana ma'am, today I'm here to present you with a motivational video and the topic is success. According to me, success is just not achieving something and keeping it for yourself. For example, you just aim for becoming rich, wealthy, and then you use it only for yourself. So that's not success. A successful man is he who actually understands the success. The meaning of success means, let me just give you an example. In a day-to-day common examples, we can see many things to you. Let me just bring one of them to you. We often have beverages. For instance, hot beverages like coffee, tea, milk, right? So what we do, we keep on adding sugar in order to get a proper, exact, perfect sweetness, right? Isn't it? So do you think when you put the first spoon, immediately all the sugar particles get mixed and give you the entire 100% sweetness? No, right? Only few get dissolved and it does give sweetness. We don't deny that it doesn't give, immediately we don't get the sweetness. It does change the sweetness, the taste of the beverage. But there are few sugar particles who settle down. They go and settle down in the bottom. And then what do? You just take a spoon and stir it off so that you get the entire core of the sweetness. And you get a perfect drink with perfect sweetness. Right? Isn't it? So there was something left out for the drink to become a complete perfect drink. What was that incompleteness? That was the sugar particles which were lacking the sweetness, right? So in the same way, we can be successful only when we become an incomplete part of somebody's success. I hope you got it. For example, whatever profession you are into. So you have to make sure that you actually take that to others. Your purpose is served or solved when you make that person successful. That person should say that, yeah, I have reached here only because of so and so person. That means you have become a successful person. So in order to climb the ladder of success, there are three things which are very, very, very important. The very first factor is the want. The want. And the second factor is can. And the third important factor which comes with the confidence is the will. So if you have been told to speak in favor of a particular topic in a debate, obviously you will talk all the positive points. But if a person is in favor of talking against the topic, so he will talk all the negative points. Isn't it? So when a person speaks negative, that means he doesn't want to reach the success at all. So like how everyone has a reason to say, the same way those who are not successful, they also have a reason. For them, the want factor becomes, no, we don't want anything. We are satisfied with what we are. So want becomes don't want. The second factor which I said is I can't do it. Negative thing makes, the negativity is the one which makes them say, no, I can't. And they can't even think of the goal of reaching the goal, dear. They'll think, for them, the can becomes, no, I can't. And will, no, I wouldn't be able to do it. So that's a negativity that comes into them. So in order to someone to be successful, it's very important that one has to be positive. So the child who cries for milk only gets the milk. So babies know, if I need to be fed with milk, I need to cry. I need to give a signal. A baby who falls down knows he or she always tries to get up in life. So the same way, we also cannot stay back. So So success is very important here. So even if you don't be the salt, the sugar particles which actually settle down in the bottom. So without you, the success is incomplete. You cannot be a full 100% successful person unless until you get dissolved with the, and give your sweetness. God has blessed everyone with one or the other good quality. So let's enhance that out and also join the race. Have a great day. Bye-bye. I hope this makes an impact.